All right, guys, let's get it on with some more MLB The Show 19 gameplay. And we will go ahead. And we'll just do a little bit of this here. Up our caps a little bit. Just nice and simple. I'm going to the top. I'm going to the top. Are you ready? Is you ready? You say you ready. Whole squad ready. Ready? Is you ready? We're facing the Jackson Generals.
The stars of tomorrow get their shot.
Good old little minor league Mississippi battle here.
So striding forward now, Jamie Lynn, first chance.
I'm gonna actually need to change that to better. I think I'm okay
in the game last night.
With
fellas, you take a look at our home standing ball club as they
go ahead and just do that right now. I'm feeling pretty good. Oh, hang on a second. Road of the show options. Nope. Hang on. Keep forgetting. Nope. Yeah, veteran. There we go. Not that that really matters.
Come into this one tonight. 4-2 over their last six games, including a win last time out.
Hmm.
One out, nobody on. Slow little roller to third. Gonna be a tough play. Throw just does get him at first as he was really moving that time. And with that, here's a look at the visitors' starting lineup. Nero, give us what you have on this line.
Three.
Oh, man, they're coming out.
Three.
I'm batting second. I gotta really hold it down.
Now at the plate, Jamie Lynn. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time.
Yeah, I understand that, Matty, but this guy's got burner wheels down the first base line. I don't think he even concerns himself with that. He has to put it on the ground. That's part of what makes him successful.
Wait for your pitch up there, huh?
And another snap throw to the bag. And the runner back.
Freaking pitch the ball already.
And nice and patient. Get your pitch.
First offering on its way.
Oh, why did I swing at that?
Hey, let her rip, let her rip.
Now a snap throw to first. And the runner back safely. Garcia leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. And a pitch out, nothing doing though, and that's ball one.
Well, I should be ball two. I messed up on that.
Runner's
off for second. Pitch outside. The throw is going to be far too late. That's a stolen base.
Let's go.
Hey, you got it. No one better. Here we go.
Nice stolen base, buddy.
Line drive to center field.
Oh, let's go.
And that's in there. Base hit. The relay. Throw to second, but he's in there. As a run comes across to score on the play.
Oh, I just did such a smooth move right there. Oh, my goodness. I probably shouldn't have even done that, but I have the speed to do it, even at the minor league level. Base is juiced. Come on, let's go.
Stepping up now, Jamie Lynn, one for two with a double on his line thus far.
Jamie Lynn.
Hey, your pitch, huh?
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch.
Oh.
To the left side, but it's well foul.
Hey, have a rip right up there now, huh?
ready with the 0-1. Swing and he pops
under
him
it.
Up. And this should get him out of it. Gatchel is
damn.
There as he makes the catch, and they'll tightrope out of danger as he strands the...
Now this is going to be a battle.
Now batting, Jamie Lynn. He flew out in his last at bat.
And with his speed, he's one of those rare guys who you'd actually like to see keep the ball on the ground. You can't beat out a fly ball in this game. I know there's two outs right here, but your job is the number two hole hitter. Especially with the monsters hitting behind you, find a way to get on base. Maybe a little two-out lightning on the horizon.
One ball, one strike, the count. Now the 1-1 pitch. Misses for the second ball.
Two and one.
Maybe it's trying to back three. Him up a bit there with the fastball.
Walks are never good, but they're especially bad news late in games like this. It seems like they always come back to bite you.
Oh, and he lays off ball four. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here.
Charles walks. And a solo base. Let's go. Let's pour it on. Oh.
He's out.
I thought we were about ready to break that game open. Oh, I can't. If only. Let's go. Come on.
Into the box now.
Now
Jamie Lynn, runner in scoring position with
two. All right, let's go. Come on. This is you. This is you.
It's driving that run. Let's go.
First
come on.
Pitch of the at bat on its way. A swing and a ground ball to third. Throw in time and the side is retired.
It felt like a
so
good pitch
no runs
to hit.
On two base hits, no errors, and
I don't think there's any question about that. Thank God for that double play. Already got thrown out. Hold him down. Oh, thank God. Well, we're gonna have an extra innings thriller first game. Stolen base, walk. Okay, let's go. Two on. I'm one for
stepping
four.
Into the box, Jamie the Lynn. One. He's one for second four base. For the game.
Really need something here.
Here we go, no one back. Yeah.
Here's all right, the
let's
first
go, let's
base.
Go, come on.
And he got him out in front that
God
time. Strike
damn.
One.
Come on, big, get your pitch. Let's
watching
go.
Them try to go away from me, maybe here.
Swinging a ball line
dang.
Down in the left field corner.
I was a little
this'll
early.
Be foul.
We need you now, your turn.
I'll watch him try to jam in here.
Right now. Here we go.
Now a swing and a ball popped in the air back behind short.
But I felt like
and the two out
that might have been a strike. I don't know.
As the inning is over.
I mean, that looked like that was... I mean, it had a contact swing. That's what I did, but... It sucks. Okay. Give me a chance. Come on. Oh. We're going to freaking 13.
Into the box, Jamie
leading
Lynn.
Off for Mississippi, the second baseman, Jamie Lynn.
Come on, big guy.
All
see
or
it,
nothing.
Drive it. See it, drive it.
First pitch of the at-bat.
Nope.
Trying to jam him with the first pitch slider, but it's in a bit too tight
go,
for ball one.
One time.
And think about it. In game one of this series, they've already had to go deep into their bullpen. This could affect them for the rest of the weekend if they don't get really good starting pitching.
I was a little bit indecisive.
Is swung on and missed
oh
for strike number
God.
Two.
Hey, he's got excellent stuff working right now. Somebody has to make an adjustment.
All right, come on now,
you're seeing
one time.
A lot of late swings. No one's getting the front foot down. No one's getting the barrel
out of contact
to the
baseball. Swing,
that's all. Popped straight up. Gatlin backs up a bit and he takes.
Three. Hey, perfect.
That was four
three.
Pitches, but I just couldn't
three.
Get on base.
Three.
Oh man, we lost. Freaking 14
performances in this one, but none better than the one turned in by the guy you see right there. He's our top player of the game
for this afternoon's ball game for the victorious Boston Red Sox.
You know, I thought we were about to
minor league baseball
break that game open.
Play ball.
Whenever I actually did get
at the plate,
that
Jamie
double.
Lynn, and he's hoping to get things going at the plate. The it's been a bit of a struggle for him in recent games.
Lynn.
Now we'll step off and fire to the bag. But the runner's back easily.
I sure as hell need to get something going here.
See it, drive it like you can.
I've been slacking.
Here comes the first pitch.
Yeah, make the turn. Pick
Let's
up
go.
The ball.
And there's a line drive base hit to
Finally,
left field.
I needed that.
Let's play ball. Ow! He's out. Three.
Dang. Just.
Ow! He's out. Three. Full four. Take your base.
Oh, I did my job, but.
Ow! He's safe.
There we go. Oh,
three.
Man.
Three. Yeah.
Now with the plate, Jamie
now,
Lynn.
He
singled.
I don't care if I get
to
get freaking five singles.
Still the only hit in this game
I just want
so
to get on base.
Lynn. They've been pretty well shut down. Guys on the mound have really much control.
Oh, he almost. Oh my God, he almost caught that.
All right, all right. That a boy. Got a way to square it up. Good job.
Let's go. Oh my God, we still couldn't score. I'm getting on base. Like, come on, Sam. And they, oh my gosh. A freaking two-run shot. We have two errors in this game.
Lynn, he'll start things out in the sixth.
Hey,
the lineup really hasn't found its groove in this one.
Yeah, only two hits so far, Matt, and not very many hard-hit balls either. We'll see if they can start making some adjustments.
Hugh, patrolling center, makes the play, one out.
Play ball.
Right as I say that, I get out, but I've had a good game.
Ball four, take your base.
You know.
Ball four, take your base.
We just haven't got anything going.
Ow.
Ow. I've been doing what I can. Hit by pitch, okay.
Right guy, right
Coming
place.
To
Here
the plate now, Jamie Lynn.
The batter number one.
Hey, drive
Second
him in.
Baseman.
No one better right now.
Jamie Lynn.
First delivery to him on the way. Skied in the air to straightaway left.
God dang it.
Fiore will settle under it All to
right.
make the play
okay.
for the first down as the runner will have to head
it's
back
to It's time
to
be a little more patient.
Three.
Green set, let's go!
Three. That hit him. He's got first.
We just... This game... From that grand slam, just literally turned around.
All right, take a rip here. We need you. Let's
Striding
go.
Striding in, Jamie Lynn. He flew out at
oh
his last at bat.
And with his speed,
Come
he's
on.
One of those rare guys Lynn. Who you'd actually like to see keep the ball on the ground. You can't beat out a fly ball in this game.
Fiore is there.
Runner should tag. Nope. If I would have power swinged, I might have had it.
Play ball.
That was a warning track. That was essentially warning track power there, but we freaking came back.
You might think it's just another win, but it's awfully hard to win
so
in this
So
we
went from being heartbroken,
the road, but they find a way to get it done.
To basically doing the heartbreaking.
Four runs on three hits.
So a big spot here as a pinch hitter is going to come on with the bases loaded and just one out in the inning so far.
The batter number one, second baseman. Jamie. Yeah.
High in the air and drifting out to shallow center.
Okay.
Hugh on the move.
It's
he
not
gets
quick.
There.
So
and
I hit everything.
For the second out of the inning. And he is safe at the plate.
Oh,
as they open things
what?
Further to 6-1 now.
Hey, talk about
He's like
having
a win for that. I didn't even think that was far enough.
Your attention, please.
Okay.
Attention for your generals. Number 30.
I'll take that.
Ball four, take your base. Out. He's out.
I mean, okay, so I did something for the team with the sac fly. That's an RBI for me. We're up 7-2. They're not coming back. Yep, shut them down.
Hey, it's hard to win games at any point, but to win games on the road, especially in this ballpark.
2-3.
So they are very happy with this win.
That's a 21.
The game's future stars are on display.
Or 35-29. Pretty good season because of me.
Good rip on it, huh?
Leading off for Mississippi, the second baseman.
First offering on its way.
Win.
Here's a pop-up now. He dives, but he can't make the catch. It's a foul ball. Guys, you take a look at the home nine as they enter play here this afternoon. They come in not exactly setting the world on fire as they've dropped five of their last eight ball games.
Yeah, Matty V. Hey, D-Row, talk about a team that's scuffling right now. I had a chance to talk to the manager before the game. He's not happy. The players aren't happy.
Yeah, and just a malaise has kind of come over this clubhouse. We had a chance, like you said, to walk through it a little bit.
And meanwhile, this pitch rides too far in and winds up hitting him.
Man, not sure if he was trying to send a message early in the game or what,
like,
but I sure hope this doesn't carry over to the rest of the game. Sometimes things like this early in the game really sets the tone for problems.
Three. Ball four. Thank you.
I wound up scoring anyway. Solo home run. Sausage. I'm hoping I said your name right. I'm back in. Oh, I'm batting first.
In,
I didn't.
Jamie Lynn. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning.
First time I even saw that. That's the first
set,
time I've
here
even.
It comes.
Batting
swing
first,
and a liner.
Here.
Foul.
Oh, I should have hit that.
The 0-1. And he takes strike two. Wilson stands at first with one out.
Here we go. I'm
watching
now. Come on
that
now. What's
slider
that?
Down and away.
Oh, and look out.
Oh my God. What are these guys doing?
Man, he's plunked in this.
Y'all trying
well,
to freaking
man,
take me out?
Looks for you to get on base any way
oh
you
my
can.
God.
This isn't the preferred route, at least for him, but hey, they'll
first
take
my
it.
Leg. And now my back? Oh my God. These are the dirty generals. Like, what the frig? Oh, and they're coming back now? Oh my gosh. We were just up 4-0. Hey,
standing in, Jamie Lynn. A bit suspiciously,
hey, got,
he's been hit twice in this one. Here comes the
because I got a target on me.
Sends that one out of play for strike one. Bases are empty, one man out.
There we go.
They got a freaking target on me. On my back, literally.
Here's one that misses high. It's 1-1.
Get your pitch, huh?
Freaking hit me twice.
Slap hard the opposite way. Oh, and this kicks right off of him.
I didn't think he was going to catch that anyway.
As we take a look at the pitch count, you can see that it's not that high. But you have to wonder maybe if the heat is taking it out on this guy a little bit. The weather could be the...
Three. Out. You're out. Three.
I've been on base three times. So that's the good thing. We score. Let's go!
So the lineup flips over and digging in, Jamie Lynn, runner in scoring position with two gone.
Jamie Lynn.
First pitch on its way. And he runs it in on him and gets him to swing through it for strike one. Lynn, a native of Indiana, the Hoosier State, very well could be starting the upcoming All-Star game. He currently leads all second basemen in the league in fan votes.
Yeah, Matty, not surprised.
Oh, that was good for a power swing.
Bring in a run. Now a long throw home. And they're not going to get him. He's in there at the plate.
Great job.
I got lucky on that other one because it was actually to the cutoff guy, which happened to be the pitcher. Two-run score. Let's go. 10-5. I get in the minor league All-Star game. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh! Oh! Oh my gosh!
So coming to the plate,
I cannot
Jimmy
believe
Leonard,
that score.
A couple of singles to his credit thus far.
It is 12-10.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Grounded foul toward the coaching box at third.
I went way too early.
One out, nobody on.
I had it right on the PCI, but...
Fooled with the curveball there, and it's strike two.
It'll be interesting to see if the pitcher goes back to that. I don't know if the hitter was trying to work the ball the other way, but whatever it was, it just did not look good.
No. Nope.
Swing and he pops him up. Clark takes charge out there and he stays with it.
What a freaking crazy game. I hope we really can come back and win this. I would hate to lose this game. Come on.
Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Jamie Lynn, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield.
Right guy, right place. Needs you right now.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. To the left side, but it's foul.
No, I was early.
Here you go, let it go.
I don't know what the hell I was thinking.
The 0-1 offering. A softly hit ball here, foul, off to the left side, and it's strike two now.
Might have been cheating for another fastball, trying to get the head to that one early. Pitcher pulled the string with a nasty breaking ball and had him a little bit out of the
bat.
And that's a swinging strike three in the dirt.
Oh!
And quite a turn of events there, as not only is he on the drop.
They made a mistake. They're off by three. Oh my gosh, this is the freaking wildest game ever. Oh my god, they're coming back. Let's go! You guys are seeing that right. The Braves have defeated the Generals 15-13. Oh my goodness, what a game.
Wow, that was a fun one to watch. A great game for guys with the sticks, but for pitchers, not so much. A classic slugfest, and they walk away on top in the end.
15-13, the final tally in this one. Mississippi posted 15 runs in this one. Miguel Nunez claims the win out of the pen, his first. Jesus Vega hammers down the save, his 14th. So that's it for us this afternoon. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, log on to theshownation.com.
Oh my goodness, what a game. I even struck out in the eighth, but they messed up on the throw. That's okay. This is off. The good thing is this is offline. Oh my god. What a game. Up that captain a little bit. I can't believe that game. 15-13. Wow.
Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation
of
Major League Baseball. A good matchup here for you tonight between the Mobile Bay Bears and the Mississippi Braves. It's baseball. It's The Show.
I still can't even get over
Julio
that game.
Uribe gets the call for game one of the series. Dan Plesac, what do you got?
That has to be, like, literally one of the greatest Road to the Show games ever.
Digging in now, Jamie Lynn, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
15-13.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Starts him out with a curveball for a strike. And guys, you take a look at our visitors here with the early lead tonight as we play the bottom of the first. They come in fresh off a victory last time out, but it comes on the heels of a five-game losing streak prior to that.
Yeah, Maddie, coming off a 500 homestand, you would have liked to have played better in front of your home crowd. I get that. But they have a chance to right the ship right here. Get on a winning side, push forward, game one of this road trip. It's not going to be easy.
To, you know, having these extra inning thrillers.
Line drive to center field. In there, a base hit.
I'm batting second again.
Digging in, Jamie Lynn. He reached on a single in his first try.
Yeah, and they take another single right here. I wouldn't be surprised if anything hit hard through the infield. He's going to wave.
I've been streaky. I've been starting to get a little more consistent now, a little bit.
The 0-1 offering.
Oh, that was so close.
Rimes at second, Garcia at first, two out in the inning. Let it rip. Hit weakly.
Stand up,
back
right here. Stand up. Pick it up.
Oh, he has some trouble with it.
Guys, I'm playing on veteran. But they're so. They're just gifting me, giving me these opportunities. You can't do that.
Into the box now, Jamie Lynn. Two base hits, both singles to this point.
Second baseman.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
Nope.
Too high, 1-0.
Let's go now. What time?
Nope.
And here's a fastball that's nowhere near the zone. It's 2-0 now.
You know, sometimes it takes a pitch or a few pitches to get going, but those two pitches weren't even close. Ball's behind it, account 2-0. It's time to start getting locked in.
I'm doing a lot better moving my PCI to where it needs to be, but.
Now the 2-1 pitch.
See, work on the time a little more.
Fouled away.
Oh, right as I said that.
Get a good rip on it, huh?
The 2-2. Is swung on and missed. He got
him. Oh, my God.
Play ball. Three.
Hold him down. We're a better team than when we faced them the last time. We're not the same.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Jamie Lynn, who looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, but it was a good changeup, Matty. Good arm action on that pitch. Look for him to try and stay back a little bit more. Let the ball get a little deeper. Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to rush a heater right here.
Fastball, and he's quickly in the hole, 0-2.
Hey, this boy ain't messing around right now. Attacking his zone, showing a lot of confidence in his stuff. He's got two quick outs, and now he's got this guy down 0-2.
Out in front as he grounds this one to short. And that will conclude matters here in the seventh.
All right. Hold it down. Come on. All right. Come on. Let's go.
Well, just another day at the office for these guys. That stretches their winning streak to five, and they're playing well in all three phases of the game. Pitching, fielding, and hitting. Who knows how long this will last?
I mean, hell, we freaking have that. That high scoring slugfest, that 15 run game. That. That's gonna take such a long time for me to get over that game. I now can't lay off a part of that.
You'll get to take his first cuts here.
I mean, it, like hell, I mean, even my video with Julian Bills with Rocket League, I still can't get over that. Well, first I mean, even the video itself I felt was really good. Oh my god, I just said that. But anyway.
Our visiting team as you know, they take the field after
I mean, especially the second game
half,
we played.
They continue to fall on hard times, losing again last time out, and that makes seven losses in their last eight games.
Let's go.
Yeah, Maddie, if they're going to clean up their recent trend right now, they're going to have to find a way for it to start on the mound. They can't go out like last game and allow a bunch of runs and not play sound defense behind.
Grand slam! Matt Sui! We just exploded in the first. Oh, they're trying to come back.
Digging in for his second at bat, Jamie Lynn. He singled his last time up. First delivery to him on the way.
Why is my batting stance like that?
And that's the first strike.
I swear to you, I need to change that. That looks ugly. That is not my real life.
Into the
stance.
Corner and slicing foul.
Might
it's
have
almost,
been cheating for another fastball trying to get
that's
the head
almost
to that
like
one
some
early.
Julio
pitcher
Franco
pulled
stuff.
The string with a nasty breaking ball and had him a little bit out in front.
Oh.
Fastball swung on and missed for the first out.
Okay, I'm like,
time for a look at the defensive
I can't talk and play.
Three.
I'm not. That's. I just can't. To a home run. Let's go, Solomon.
Three, four, four.
I don't know how I didn't notice it this whole time. Let me change that.
Yeah, he didn't put up much of a fight either, Matty. Gotta find a way. Can't go down three pitches. I don't care if you're staring at him or swinging at him. You have to find a way to make this pitcher work a little bit harder.
Leaning in like that in real life.
First pitch on its way. Line toward center field.
That's
in there. Base hit.
Singles for days, guys.
They've gotten their hits in deep counts. They've gotten their hits in early counts. This has been a real onslaught.
Yeah, you can look at it.
We've got nine hits in this game. They're still trying. Well, we went off in that first inning. Got two on the outs. Let's go.
Stepping in, Jamie Lynn.
Second baseman.
I would not ever realize how bad
here
it
is
like that.
And this is
on the back,
the ground
on the back.
No, that's two.
The second for one.
Nope, it's just one. Got one at the corner, so. But they still play the play anyway. Oh, no.
Three.
Oh, thank God.
Three. Ow. Four, take the base.
They're slowly climbing back in this game.
Four,
I told you. They got another inning, but I need it delivered here.
Ready now, Jamie Lynn. He's two for four in the ball game. From the stretch. Strike one to start the at bat.
I see it.
Now a throw over, a dive, but he's back. Here's the 0-1 pitch. Awfully close with the slider there, but it's 1-1. Clearly trying to control the running game with the slide step here.
Yeah, that's a good way of trying to control the running game. Oh, no. Matt, the problem with it, though, it has a tendency to throw your command off because you're worrying about that runner on base.
Hey, one time, right now.
Hey, clutch up. Your turn right here.
Steal.
Runner goes. And it's fouled away.
He would have made it, too.
Going your turn.
The 1-2 tried to hold up there, appeal down to first, and no swing. It's ball two.
There we go.
Hey, let's get,
Garcia is off first with two away.
I need probably contact swing next.
This is line to left, and that'll get down for a base hit.
All right, team. Come on, drive me in. Let's go. We're on 8-6.
What a week for these guys.
Man.
Talk about firing on all cylinders. Winners of an amazing seven games in a row. They say to never question the streak, and these guys.
Minor league baseball is live and
my team had it. Then we had a nine game winning streak. Four. Just to even get to seven.
Is the man on the mound for the
we
came,
but that was that one game coming back from seven runs down.
Standing in, Jamie Lynn. Five base hits in the series for him through nine at bats, so he's been very productive at the plate. Oh, look out! Shot to third, and there are two away. A chance now to take a look at how the home team lines up in this one.
That's a good contact there, you know, that just happens. I've been holding it down, being second in the lineup, though.
Digging in to try it again, Jamie Lynn, 0-for-1 here in the early going. And he'll step off the rubber and go to first. Runner back safely.
Hey, get your pitch up there.
And another snap throw to the bag. And he'll get dirty, but he's back in safely.
Oh. Sorry about the interruption. That was my roommate's girlfriend. Well, think they.
Come on, big guy. One time. Here we go.
Anyway, I just say that.
And again, he'll snap one over to first. And he has to dive, but he's back in easily.
Yeah. Wait. She's just leaving.
First pitch coming. Here it is. And that misses inside. 1-0.
This is the situation where there's a lot of pressure on the infielders if the ball is put in play on the ground. Both the guy at first and at the plate are burners, so a double play is going to be tough. Even getting one out could be a challenge.
Gilchrist is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back.
I don't know how I'm going to celebrate whenever I have my first home run. But man, I'm going to tell you, it's going to be really good celebration. Oh no. Oh, it's the other choice that got the run in.
At the plate, Jamie Lynn. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0-for-2 at this point. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Drew is in pursuit. And can't get to it. This one's down. And he's in there safely. He's got a double.
Let's go.
Finally, a little something for them to get excited about.
Yeah, a rally can begin with a single swing of the bat, and this might be their chance.
I thought it was actually hit. I thought it was going to go further than that, but it still worked for me to get that double. Because I've got good speed with my forward, so. But I'm going to tell you right now, as soon as I'm done with this, what I'm going to do is I'm going to change my batting stance. Because that is so
unbelievable.
I can't believe I didn't even notice it before.
Right here.
Yeah, he jumped all over that first.
Oh, right
this one gets through, and that could bring
he's staying, but that's okay.
And the go-ahead run will move up to third and wisely hold there with nobody out.
Play ball. He's out. Three.
Got a runner on first with two outs.
Hey, big moment.
Stepping in, Jamie Lynn. That speed, double though. And singled in four at bats in this contest.
Stolen some bases being in front of me.
Here's the first pitch to him. Lifted down the line in
left. Oh, I was about to say.
After it. And that is off the wall, but in foul territory.
Oh, my gosh.
Foul ball.
All right, that's when you got to tell yourself to slow down a little bit right there. Out in front on a fastball, hit it hard, but pulled it foul.
And that one I shouldn't have even swung at.
Now we'll snap one off over to the bag. And he's back easily.
Hey, keep it going. Clutch up for us, big guy. Right guy, right place.
From the
need
belt, the pitch. Line toward the alley and left center. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit.
That was pretty weak for a power swing, nice hit, but I think.
Job, I appreciate the moxie right there, sorry, but three fastballs at this level usually turns into a knock.
I'm trying to try to get that home run, though, when I can.
Three.
We won 7-3. Let's go. Now, I think that was the last of it with the series. No, there's still nothing. That's already, like, these minor league series just last so long. Like, it's just crazy.
It's time for big.
Play ball. He's out. Three.
But that's 8 straight wins now.
Digging
let's make
in,
it 9.
Jamie Lynn. And it's been a big series for him with the bat. He's collected 8 hits already.
Lynn.
Weak grounder down the line at third. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. Fellas, you take a look at these guys as they get onto the field for the bottom of the first here this afternoon. They've been in a serious tailspin of late, winning just once in their previous 10 games.
Yeah, Matty, but you know the old adage that what they say is momentum on a baseball field is the next day's starting pitcher. I know they're 0-4 to start the road trip, but everybody relax. If this guy goes out and competes and commands and executes, this team will be fine.
Oh, he missed it.
Pull it in.
I thought it was just going to be a lazy fly ball. I didn't even think it would.
Monsters 3-4-5. Nice piece of it.
Oh, we couldn't take advantage of that, but oh my god. I gotta get called up to AAA sometime soon, I swear. I'm feeling due for it.
Coming to the plate now, Jamie.
You know, I'm hitting
377. In his first try.
Jamie Lynn.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Now a hard liner. But foul.
He might not want to throw that one again. I know his timing was a little bit off at the dish, but he kept his hands back. Just missed that one. Fouled that one off really hard.
Hey, get your pitch up there. Let's go.
The 0-1 pitch. And this will ricochet off of him on the mound. Unable to recover, he's set to first, and now the attention turns back to the guy on the mound. And time now to see quite where that got him. And it appeared from up here at least, and his actions on the field confirm it, it looked like it got him on his drive leg, which could be problematic, of course, for him. But from the way he's trying to walk it off, I think...
Yeah, they got angry after that. There we go. Let's go. Okay.
Ready for another shot now. Jamie Lynn has got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third.
Oh my goodness. Can just straighten that out.
And he'll snap one over to first. And he's back standing.
Feeling like that because of the fact that I don't have very much power. It feels like my X swings, I get more power than even the actual power swings.
Line drive
like right there.
And a base hit, and that'll get the run in from third.
Let's go. Tie game. Tie game, boys. Tie game.
Let's play ball. Three.
Let's go. We'll take the lead. Okay. Let's make this 9 straight. Come on. I'm feeling good about this.
Striding into the box.
I got three singles.
He came through with an RBI single in his last at bat.
Yeah, and they take another single right here. That third base coach is dying to wave his arms.
Oh,
I wouldn't be surprised if anything hit hard through the infield. He's going to wave them.
He's right here one time.
Feels like sometimes it just gives me that animation anyway. I don't know.
The 1-0 home. A ball hit softly on the line to third.
And this will be no
problem over at third, and there's the first out.
I messed that up.
Play ball. Three.
We still scored a run, though. Come on. Oh, they tied it. Alright, the worst
stepping
thing
into
I can
the
do
box,
is say
it
to a
Jamie Lynn
can
look to keep it going. 3-for-4 so far in the ballgame. Rolled slowly down the third baseline. This gets foul. It's 0-1.
Your turn. Drive him in. Clutch up for us.
Hanging curveball taken though for a second strike.
Love that pitch right there.
Good
and
pitch.
He executed
going,
it perfectly. A big arcing curveball that starts at the batter's hip and then just bends onto the inside.
Let's go.
A lot of hitters have a
another hit.
To open up
way too
early,
three?
And they can't make good contact.
Yes.
And he is in there at third as the possible go-ahead score.
Hey, D-Row, there's a case of trying to.
Let's freaking do this. Oh, stop him. No! Oh, they just hit back-to-back home runs. Oh, my God. I did what I could, but... Oh, man, they scored two. Oh, man, if they would have given me a chance there.
So a four-game skid happens to
oh,
even the best of
goodness.
Teams. The key is they didn't panic or press. They just came out here,
the
final played
their
game.
Winning streak ends. But I had a really good game, 4-for-5. I even had that one RBI. So let's change up some things a little bit here.
The evaluation of minor league prospects is not only the business of team scouts. Sports agents do their homework as well. From the ranks of hundreds of minor league prospects, the next generation of MLB superstars will eventually emerge. Determining which prospects will be those superstars is big business.
Yeah.
And getting in on the ground floor is smart business.
Alright. Let me change, customize, Okay, so hang on a second. I need it. Let's do like current players. Why not? Ronald Acuna. I might do his. Unless there's. I might do him. Lane Adams is. I would hold the bat. Yeah, Acuna's would be closer to me. Matt Adams, that's not too off either. Actually, I would hold the bat like at an angle like that. I'd probably do him. I'll check the footing here. Nah, I'd be flat-footed, so Matt Adams might be I'd be bent. Yeah, I think that looks a little bit. That looks a little bit better. Alrighty. All that. Yeah. I'd say that's about right. So my adjusted overall 70. I've got up an overall point. 67. Well, this is just, like I said, you know, still you know, getting on the grind here. And like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.